Welcome back from the break. It's the number one show. It's all about Pree Dis, and it's now time to highlight the youth. Now, Maurice Harrison, you have the same last name as me. Big up everybody from Excelsior. Now, this feature is brought to you by Juicy Full. It's a youth in sports feature. Check it out. I definitely love this feature.
This youth in sports feature is brought to you by Juicy Full. Juicy Full with Seth.
I am the decathlete of the Excelsior High School. I'm a very talented person. I'm a leader, a very good leader as well. And people always look up to me. I know I always try my best to lead as an example. And I'm 18 years old and I'm currently in FIFA. I remember one person saying that it takes a heart of a lion to be a decathlete. But I know that it's hard, but it's down to my dedication and what I want. And it's not going to be an easy journey, but I've already set my mind to it, and this is what I'm going to do. And furthermore, in the future, I am considering doing it for Jamaica. I'm a multi-talented athlete. I can do any sport that I put my mind to, and I do very good at it, but I want to focus on track and field. Due to an injury that I picked up, I had a reputation coming up from a smaller. From I got this injury, I had to settle for last place and all that stuff. But now I've been trying very hard to work my way back up the ladder. And thank God for Mr. Riley, he came here and, you know, I'm competing as I used to did back then. And I'm really grateful for that. I know I'm competing at my best. Well, I went to the Miami Classics in 2009. And I won the high jump for, I think, amateur over there. I went high jump, and that was it. I have to stay focused on my schoolwork. You know, I got a lot of subject doing, and you know, it takes great time management to study and be at training at the same time, knowing that exam coming up and stuff. You know, I have to stay focused and, you know, help others do their schoolwork as well, in terms of not being academically high in standard. But as an athlete, knowing that I had so many events doing, it's kind of a challenge, but you know, as I said, I have to stay focused and be mentally strong. Hey, this is Maurice Harrison. You're in tune to Pree Dis.
Now, right after the Juicy Full sponsored feature, it's definitely my favorite feature. It's the Pree Dis Caribbean Top 10 chart. We song sitting at number one. It's your chance to find out Pree Dis, right now. Oh.
From we are vibes are sweet, it can't do every man to a girl. Couple up, every girl to a man. Couple up.
And I said, girl, tell me what's your name, man. She tell me that her name is Jamaica. And I said, smile, girl, smile.
Mr. Love, I'm so sagwan. How the youths, them fear, enjoy themselves if the music can't turn on.
I cannot let go, I just love and joy. Everywhere we go, I just love and joy.
Take your time with the body, darling, not on a 6:30, because you're playing my man. Sit down for this jockey. Sit down for this jockey.
Pree Dis, that's all we have for you on this week's edition. It means I get to go home and you get to wait to see me next week. Now, big up to everybody in Canada, big up to everybody in New York, big up to everybody in the Caribbean who always have it locked to Pree Dis. You like my shirt? Cho. Check them out on Facebook. Cho. Easy like that. Cho. They make it look odd. Cho. Now we got the whole Pree Dis team. Kevin, Terrence. Big up myself, you know what I mean? Big up Jeremy. Big up Ryan. Hey, Devara. Big up yourself, you know you. Now, until next week, you know the thing said. I'm out. I'm out, soldier. Good guy.
World leader, them a lose their mind. Them a try eliminate mankind. Just the liquor island goal where them a mine. But this a judgment certain for reach ya. So anything you swear you a go reap so. Them a try draw me out but me not lose my way. Not sit down in the council of the evil. I'll give my heart to Jaja. There is no profit in gain. They design hard for you to refuse. Hey, vanity alone can't comprehend.